Oh,
I'm not gonna let you have the fly swatter.
Last time we licked the fly swatter, we need
I love it. You don't look tonight.
Give me.
No, not right now, honey. Too much. Friends are coming. Dang, Kaya's already being bossy. You guys ready for this?
Yes! I'm so excited!
Felix! Why are you asking for help? You don't need help.
Because I need help to get it out.
I always know how to help my children.
Do you?
So cool. Oh, you are home! So freaking excited! There's Michelle. She's helping us out big time. She's there. How's she gonna take over? Oh my goodness.
That's a bright light.
No. You have to tell me, babe. Explore it.
Your drive would be crazy. I don't know.
Say it. Who did you just say bye to?
Winnie.
And how'd that make you feel?
Great.
That's a lie.
I saved the baby squirrel and she shoved a fucking camera in my face afterwards, but I was having like
heart palpitations.
Just have a quick potty break and we're gonna get some snacks or some breakfast or whatever they got and then we're gonna hit the road. North Dakota, baby.
It doesn't even look awesome to the camera, really. Not really, but
it feels awesome. Aw, there's my sweetheart. Your face looks really thin today.
First, look at all these birds.
It was cold.
That's cold. It's worth it. Let's freeze our bums off, guys.
Yes! Perfect parking abilities.
Good job, bro.
I was thinking that so slow.
Oh, that hurt.
Yo, I want a picture by there.
Oh my god. Babe, your high pony is killing it.
Is it?
Yeah? Yeah, but what I'm saying is, it looks so good, it's fake.
Going too slow. We're never gonna get there in time.
I know, I'm scared. I don't know how to drive.
Let's see.
Montana, guys. Yeah.
Like that, does it?
No, I thought it might.
Look at all the dog food he has in his trunk.
That's for a sheep.
Started.
The time is approximately 4:23. We are still traveling since 8 p.m. last night.
And technically it's 5:23.
I think
it's Minnesota. We have 3 hours left.
3 hours? I swear it was 4 hours, like 3 hours ago.
Somebody else could drive. I can't handle this wind.
Kaya, you ready?
I'm never allowed to touch a vehicle again.
And I cracked a bumper.
Like
bad.
Yeah.
Volcano, man.
3, 2.
Eurovision.
Eurovision.
Okay.
know it's not only juice,
but
it's a secret
path. It's the way. No, I don't want to see it.
There you go.
Good. Oh, did you do it? You do it.
Shit, my old man's got a problem. And if I had a bottle, that's the way it is. Said his body's too old for working. Have you seen the views?
Amazing. There's a mountain that way, mountain that way. Jordan saw a moose this morning in our front yard.
Really?
Yeah? I know. Bubs! Hey, girl. Day two. Well, we got in last night. Woke up today. Saw the beautiful views of my curtains. Blinded. Everybody's chilling. Had some crabby babies and stuff, and we fixed our attitudes this morning. Tickle G.
No, don't tickle me.
Right? Look at that skill. He's so funny.
This is where we'll find a few, but then there's like 100 underneath.
There you are. The park newspaper has things to do in the park, what's open, what's closed. Flock of birds hovering above, just a flock of birds.
What a cutie. So adorable. And there's Jake, he's geeked.
With the rattlesnakes.
He's fucking geeked. Oh, if he gets bit by him, he's going across the street now. Jake!
And there's a backpack.
Hey, you.
To it, so.
Caleb. No.
Time to start pulling.
You silly boy.
I think I'm going to get pacified.
No, he's going to eat my hair too now. No. Don't do it.
Okay.
Don't. Mikey, we're walking past people, he's like, that smells like Greg's rotten egg fart. Deep.
Like 5 feet?
I think it goes deep. It keeps going. That's a huge pit of endless, I don't know. Oh.
Do not throw objects in the
wall. Hi. Aww. Hi. Cutie. Hi, Lily. Oh.
Are you sure the nice coffee, babe?
What up, you
like? I just went like this to fix my nose ring, but it looked like I was picking my nose on my phone. So then I had to make that.
I'm trying to play that.
I wasn't picking my nose.
We could go straight across, see those hundreds of bison, and then come back around. Old Faithful will go back up, but that'll be a 4-hour.
We're not missing.
No, it's the circle. It's the circle.
It's the grand loop.
There's a whole herd of bison, and this person's taking pictures of a tree. What the fuck? But that's where you gotta get your video.
On a summer evening. Baby, you get the water. Get the water again, no?
Anytime you feel embarrassed.
Yeah.
You're bright red. Look at him. He's bright red.
Yes. Are you going to listen?
Yes.
Yes.
All right. You can get up.
Good job. High five. Tyler. Good boy.
Oh, my gosh.
Back to time.
Right?
Good job.
Get other pictures for herself. This is so good.